19-year-old Spencer Haywood, the youngest lad ever to make an American Olympic basketball team, is the star of this one.
In 1968, Spencer Haywood established himself by leading the U.S. to Olympic gold, but would rock the status quo when he decided to turn pro. Haywood signed with the ABA's Denver Rockets and proceeded to lead the league in scoring and rebounds. He was honored as Rookie of the Year and Most Valuable Player. The following season, Spencer signed with the NBA's Seattle Supersonics.
Haywood moves, drives on.
It would eventually pave the way for underclassmen to enter the league.
Nobody could stop him.
An all-star in four of his five seasons in Seattle.
Two for Haywood.
And a two-time member of the All-NBA first team, Spencer Haywood has earned respect and gratitude from his peers and future generations for his principles.
Spencer's legacy is the bravery to confront the status quo. He made it possible for a lot more guys to play professional basketball.
Without Spencer Haywood, there wouldn't be Darryl Dawkins, there wouldn't be Kevin Garnett, there wouldn't be Moses Malone. Spencer Haywood, thank you for opening doors for a lot of people.